was taken from a poem that a close friend of mine had written when she was only 14. Her name was Kathy Wheeler. She had given it to me and asked if I would put it to music. The story in the poem is loosely based on the Christian legend of the dogwood tree. Kathy passed away about 4 months ago, and I'd like to dedicate the song to her memory. This is Pine and the Dogwood.
Wide and known, a stately thing was he that his mouth would never taste the dust as did the dogwood tree. You never seen the eagle's wings and no, you've never seen the mountain peaks, no valleys down below. Oh, 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 oh. And yet you never say a word
form a cross.